My name is Ryley Miller, and I'm a senior in the Fashion Merchandising and Consumer Studies program at East Carolina University in Greenville, North Carolina. Throughout this past summer, I was an intern for a luxury boutique located in Raleigh, North Carolina in Cameron Village. The specialty boutique is known for its laid-back luxury lifestyle. When I first started here, I had to get familiar with the merchandise in order to successfully promote and sell to the customers. In addition to being a sales associate and working on a commission-based pay, I was also the social media director for the entire company, which included 3 store locations, one in Raleigh where I was located, and the other 2 are located in Charleston, South Carolina, and Amelia Island in Fernandina Beach, Florida. I had to get to know the brands that were sold here because other than a few well-known brands like Liverpool Jeans and DL 1961, I was not familiar with the store. We carry unique designer brands such as Johnny Was, Nick and Zoe, Bittersweet, River and Sky, Crazy Larry, and Virgin Saints and Angels. Like I previously said, I was given the task of taking over the social media for the company over the summer. This was a really great way for me to get more comfortable styling the merchandise, and since I was the youngest employee at Laurier Plus Lulu, I was technically the most tech savvy. Here are a few of my posts throughout the summer. Since I was not supplied with models for the site, I had to come up with my own. Some of my models included my mom, my sister, my best friends, and even myself in the occasional mirror selfie. I was responsible for styling, photographing, editing, and posting for each of these pictures. In each post, I tagged the vendor or designer. As you can see in these next 2 pictures, the vendor reposted my picture that I posted on Laurier Plus Lulu to their personal Instagram. This made me feel a sense of accomplishment, and it also was a great and free way to promote Laurier Plus Lulu. Along with doing photo shoots for the store and selling, I was also sometimes in charge of window displays. Here is an example of a window that I did. Towards the end of the year, Cameron Village has an annual sidewalk sale. This is when all the stores put out merchandise that did not sell previously. Here you can see that we took a lot of merchandise from the back stock room and moved it to the sale racks out front. I learned a lot through my internship working with Laurier Plus Lulu, and I hope that the things I learned and connections I made will somehow be able to help me achieve my final goal as owning my own store in the future.